if we get this email from AWS, what action we have to do to prevent unwanted charges, we will see now. Click on the link provided in this email. Here you can see how many services are running, and for these services they will charge. Click on billing dashboard. Here you can see the details of bill. If you are not using a resource, you have to terminate it. Closing the account not automatically terminate the resources. So you have to manually terminate it. We will see how to do that. Click on the link to see the steps to terminate the active resource. Go through these steps to terminate the active resource. There are two instances are running. I will select one of the EC2 instance to terminate, which I am not going to use in future. And it is not allowing to terminate. We have to do one more step. We will see what it is. Here you have to disable the termination protection. Now terminate the instance. This time it will work. Here you can see it is terminated, so this instance won't be considered in the billing.